न्यू ईयर न्यू ट्री, लेट अस फोकस ऑन ए न्यू ट्री कॉल्ड टर्मिनेलिया नियो टेलियाला। इट्स अनदर नेम इज टर्मिनेलिया मेंटली, इन हिंदी वी कैन कॉल इट एज मंताली। ट्री बिलोंग्स टू द फैमिली कम्बरिटेसी, टू विच आवर फेमिलियर मेडिसिनल ट्रीज टर्मिनेलिया चिबुला हरड एंड टर्मिनेलिया बेलरिका बहेड़ा बिलोंग्स। दिस इज द सेम फैमिली ऑफ टर्मिनेलियाज, ऑल्सो नेम्ड एज माइरोबेलन्स। सो द अर्लियर नेम ऑफ द ट्रीज कैप्ट प्रेजेंटली अंडर टर्मिनेलिया वॉज माइरोबेलनस। The tree which I am focusing on New Year's Day is Madagascar almond tree, popularly called as Mentally tree or Manthali tree, Terminalia neotaliana, synonym Terminalia mentally. It stands introduced in Indian parks, gardens, beside roads as avenue tree. Even in Jammu, we find its introduction, and this is the recent introduction where we have seen the gardeners maintaining its stock and distributing to the customers in the urban city centers. We can see it under cultivation in Punjab, Jammu Plains, Gujarat, Delhi, Hyderabad, Maharashtra, and Madhya Pradesh. Tree is native to Madagascar, and during the geological history, there was a same land mass, Gondwana land mass, when even the Madagascar was the part of our Indian landmass. So the tree which is native to Madagascar, we have the equivalent in India, which is called the Indian almond tree, but species is different, that is Terminalia catappa. In both the Terminalia catappa, the Indian almond, and Indian Neotaliala, the Madagascar almond, we see the leaves turn bright red, scarlet red during autumn, and they present a very fascinating look as it is a time for New Year's Eve, or it is time to say Happy New Year. Leaves turn green, and as they are part of the genus Terminalia, it means leaves should be clustered at the ends of the twigs, and it is prominently seen in Terminalia bellerica bahedha tree. We find growing in forests and is also planted, but the same aggregation of leaves at the extreme ends of the branchlets is seen in case of Terminalia mentali or Terminalia neotaliala. The leaves are ordate, means they are opposite to caudate. So the distal ends, they are round and look like ordate leaf shape. And because of this, its another name, which is now treated as synonym, was Terminalia orchidiformis. Tree is unique as a medicinal tree, especially in the African nations and Cameroon. There, it is used for the treatment of various skin troubles, for the treatment of diabetes, and for the heart troubles. the way we use even terminalia arjuna in India. Terminalia neutaliala is unique, not only with respect to the red foliage during autumn, but another feature which attracts gardeners and landscapists is its wide horizontal branches. So the side branches grow at intervals, and from that particular point they grow in whorls, not single branch, but branches are 3-4 in number, and they grow horizontally, means they are at 90 degree to the main tree trunk. So this is another feature which provides it an ornamental value. The layered branches, the tree looks like storied tree with beautiful branches and arcuate clustered leaves at the ends of the branchlets. Its flowers are greenish yellow, as we find in case of other terminalias. They grow in spikes, and its landscape use in the recent times has made it a most popular ornamental tree. Not only ornamental tree, but this particular tree has the presence of secondary metabolites, flavonoids, tannins in its bark. There are some pathogenic yeasts and enzymes which inhibit the normal functioning of the cells, and they propagate cancerous growth in the cells, or they lead to a condition of diabetes. So here lies the use of compounds, bioactive molecules extracted from the bark of Terminalia neutaliala or Terminalia mentali, popularly called as mentali or Madagascar almond tree, which are useful in arresting the growth of pathogenic yeasts. For example, Cryptococcus or Candida. Even the bark extract is supposed to be antibacterial, useful against many bacterial strains, and it is also a source of dye because of the presence of tannins. It is used in dyeing various stuffs. Plant belongs to the Cumbrutaceae family, where leaves are simple and mostly aggregated toward the tree extremes, branch tips, inconspicuous flowers, but the color, fascinating red, scarlet red foliage during autumn, plus tiered or tiered bird branch arrangement makes the Terminalia neutaliala very ornamental tree, avenue tree with immense health benefits out of its phytoconstituents. So the tree stands introduced in many campuses of schools, colleges, educational institutions in many cities like Chandigarh, Jalandhar, Dehradun, Baroda, Bareilly, Bhopal, Hyderabad, Mumbai, Bangalore. It's inclusion under the genus Terminalia had over 100 species. So our well-known Ayurvedic plants, Harad Bahera, they also belongs to Terminalia and to the same family Cumbritaceae and the genus Terminalia. This mentally tree also belongs, as it stands introduced in the landscape of Jammu. We need to know what this tree look like, how this tree is useful in landscaping, what are its ornamental features which make it more popular among gardeners, and what are the latest breakthroughs or what are the new innovative bioactive molecules derived from this Madagascar almond tree. As the name suggests, it has almond-like kernels, especially in case of Indian almond tree, that is Terminalia catappa. The kernels are edible, they taste like almond. So actual almond which we see in Kashmir, that is from different family Rosaceae under the different genus altogether, Prunus dulcis, and that has unique amygdale type of shape of the kernel. But here the shape is ellipsoid, but even this fruit is eaten by the birds and is also a storehouse of useful phytochemicals. As compared to Terminalia catappa, Indian almond, in case of Terminalia mentali or Terminalia nutellala, leaves are much reduced in size. They hardly exceed 5-6 cm. But in case of Terminalia catappa, leaves are up to 20 cm large. And this genus has many other wild Terminalia species growing in Indian forests. One is Terminalia elliptica, which is known to possess the fresh drinking water during summers. We have Terminalia myriocarpa, we have Terminalia alata, and many other trees under the genus. But in the recent decades, except Terminalia arjuna and Terminalia catappa, not other trees have found that much acceptance among landscapists and gardeners as the tree mentali tree or Terminalia nutellala, synonym Terminalia mentali, popularly called as mentali. So this is the tree. Let us begin New Year's celebrations with the planting of unique trees which have already gone into cultivation in our Indian parks and gardens, and more can be planted to add charm and color to our celebrations, and also to mark the beginning of Happy New Year 2021.